Project Themis. Bagley, any idea where that name comes from?
Greek mythology. Themis was the goddess of divine justice. You know, the one with the sword.
Ooh, that is so Nigel fucking cuss.
See? School's useful for something besides social maladjustment. Find the schematics of the building and I'll work out the location of the Themis project.
Target jumped into the water. Over. Pursuing the target. Over.
Ah!
Look round for anything named Themis.
I've got this.
Well, if I was hiding a top-secret, morally dubious drone project like Themis, I would put it in the secure vault on the lowest level. You will have to hack your way past some pretty serious security, however. The elevator that leads to the secure vault that houses Themis is locked down. You will have to access the bypass terminal to use it. You will require a spider bot.
Have you looked at the...
You'll be using Sebastian and the rest of the microdrones to bypass security. But first you'll have to get by that laser array. I suggest a spider bot and steady nerves.
I've got this.
Our job is not...
Security lockdown initiated. Intruder alert. All unauthorized personnel must vacate the premises. Intruder alert. Secure. Security lockdown initiated. All unauthorized personnel must vacate the premises.
Sebastian, this is what you and your friends have been training for. Time to crash the security grid for Daddy.
I've been waiting to see what this micro drone can do.
That's the spirit. She'll be pretty sick. Too long, mate. Why don't you just shoot the damn door?
Almost got it. Give me a minute.
Time for tears. Meet Sebastian, another of our countless microdrone allies. All named Sebastian, of course. You can't iterate on perfection. Destroy them, Sebastian, and for God's sake, be careful. Father very proud, Sebastian. Oh, right. You should be able to access the Themis project room now.
Let's ruin Nigel's fucking day.
London. Once a beacon of civility, now a cesspool of lawlessness. It is clear that humanity can no longer police itself. Fortunately, we don't have to. Welcome to Project Themis. Albion has found a way to apply an existing system, LifeScore, a data aggregator of biometrics, personal information, to our new autonomous drones. These drones can identify, isolate, and terminate threats before they can do harm. They can go anywhere, see everything. They could kill a man alone in an alley or in a crowd of hundreds with perfect precision. Themis drones can do what humans have always struggled to. Act immediately and decisively.
LifeScore algorithm. My algorithm. I should have scrubbed it before I left.
What do you mean, Hamish? You know how Themis works.
No, fam. Well, yeah. This was years ago. We were developing a LifeScore algorithm for what Cass called a peacekeeping system. Supposed to identify vulnerable civilians, not target them.
Fucking hell.
So in theory, Themis could be programmed to target anyone based on any number of parameters.
Exactly. Genius, but twisted. We have to stop this. And I know how. We delete the LifeScore data, and Themis is done.
Gah, fuck. Fine. Done.
Yes, we'll have the award ceremony another time. Get out now. This may be entertaining. I've intercepted an audio transmission from Nigel Cass.
No, no more excuses. This is my city, and I will not have DedSec ruin my plans for it. Themis was poised to change London, the world. And this group of... And Hamish fucking Balaji? I want them all. They made you all look like fools. They walked calmly into the White Tower, and no one, not one of you, stopped them with all our vaunted security measures. So do any of you have anything to say? Nothing. Well, everyone, and I mean everyone, in the organization will be re-vetted immediately.